Well, it's Friday, August 26th, 2022. We are crossing over the Great Smoky Mountains, heading to Pigeon Forge for the 10th annual Smoky Mountain Jeep Invasion. Welcome to the 10th annual Great Smoky Mountain Jeep Invasion. This 3-day event is held at the LeConte Convention Center there in Pigeon Forge. Last year there was over 30,000 attendees, and they estimated over 15,000 Jeeps. There's Jeeps all over town. Every hotel has Jeeps in the parking lot. It's quite the event. If you're a Jeep lover, you need to come to see this. Here's some nice Jeeps. This is just the parking lot. Wait till you get inside the center. There's some gorgeous Jeeps. So this is a long line to get into the Jeep Invasion. Thank you. is the crew from Matt's Off-Road Recovery. They've got a great YouTube channel with a little meet and greet, a long line for people to get their autograph and meet them. Pretty cool YouTube channel. I'd recommend checking it out. They're based out of Utah. This is what I learned to drive in. My brother had one. Thank you. nothing but Jeeps as far as you can see. So the parking lot got full at the convention center and people had to park up on the upper streets. So we left the Jeep invasion and went and spent the night in Gatlinburg, which is about 7 miles east of Pigeon Forge. And while we were sitting outside our hotel room, a bear came to pay us a visit. Funny thing was, he started to go upstairs just as a guy from the upstairs came down, met him halfway.
We got a bear. Hey, hey!
Bear. Luckily nothing happened. The bear decided to come back down the stairs and hightail it into the woods.
Oh, he's running at us. Come on,